Okay, for the next performance is Kakak. Yes, Kakak Indira. Okay, wow, it's so beautiful plants. Kak Indira, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay, time is yours, Kak Indira.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my friend, my name is Indira. I am from my A. Today I will presentation about part of plant and function. There are part of plant. One, this is root. The function is absorb water and minerals from the ground. So this is stem. The function is support the plant for standing firmly. Three, this is leaf. The function is produce food for the plant. Four, this is flower. The function is make seed from the plant. And also, I want to tell you how to care a plant. Number one, watering the plant. Number two, give the fertilizer. Number three, put the plant under the sunlight. That is all my presentation. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, good Kak Indira. What is the name of your plants, Kak Indira?
Pacar air plant.
Wow.
Flower.
Okay, good. Nah, you already mentioned your part of plant, right? Okay, so Ustazah, now we ask you, what is the part of plant which have the function for catch energy from sunlight?
Leaf.
Leaf, okay. Good, Kak Indira. Give applause for Kak Indira.
Wow, it's very good. Wah, Kak Indira, plant it's so beautiful. There are red and green. What is the name of your plant, Kak Indira?
Pacar air plants.
Pacar air plant, very good. Give a plus to Kak Indira. Thank you, Kak Indira.